Chappelle has remained defiant in the face of the cancel culture, but several Netflix employees have voiced their displeasure that the streamer has continued to air the comedian's specials. One employee, Tara Field, bashed Netflix airing Chappelle's October 5 comedy special The Closer, in which he again called out the radical transgender movement. Field called his comedy bits an attack on the trans community, and also accused Chappelle of trying to pit us against other marginalized groups. Field posted a long thread criticizing Netflix that subsequently went viral. But after people began taking notice of the tweets, Field put a lockdown on the Twitter account so outsiders could not see the posts. Netflix did respond to Field's arguments, though. According to The Verge, on October 8, Netflix co-CEO Ted Sarandos told employees, "You should also be aware that some talent may join third parties in asking us to remove the show in the coming days, which we are not going to do." Sarandos added, "Several of you have also asked where we draw the line on hate. We don't allow titles on Netflix that are designed to incite hate or violence, and we don't believe The Closer crosses that line. I recognize, however, that distinguishing between commentary and harm is hard, especially with stand-up comedy which exists to push boundaries. Some people find the art of stand-up to be mean-spirited, but our members enjoy it, and it's an important part of our content off." The company position was apparently not enough for Field, who reportedly tried to crash an executive-level meeting at Netflix as a protest over Chappelle's shows. Field, along with two others, was reportedly suspended after taking that action. Field is not the only transgender Netflix employee who has taken personal action over Chappelle's comedy specials. Jacqueline Moore, the white, male-to-female writer and showrunner of the Netflix drama Dear White People, has claimed to have quit working for the streaming giant over the Chappelle controversy. Chappelle's specials continue to polarize. On the Rotten Tomatoes review page for The Closer, the critic class panned the event because of Chappelle's transgender criticism, while actual viewers gave it a 96% positive score.